Cristiano Ronaldo's £15 million private jet crashes at Barcelona Airport while trying to land. Cristiano Ronaldo's £15 million private jet has crashed while trying to land in Barcelona, it has emerged. The Real Madrid and Portugal ace was not on board the plane when the crash happened at El Prat Airport on Monday evening. It is understood the plane's landing gear broke on impact, and a runway at the airport was closed.